World Cup between Golden Eagle Union and Borze Banka. Please welcome the team from Borze Banka. Number 0, Carlos Blanc. Number 1, Kasia Tremeda. Number 2, Aaron Bell. Number 11, Kevin Rosa. Number 14, Janice Sandler. Number 17, Yarmir Grossi. Number 21, Gabriel Sassari. Number 22, Simon Young. Number 31, Spencer Blue. Number 33, Patrick Hatton. Number 43, Captain of the team, Christian Shantler. Coach Oren Omen and assistant coaches Nate Jarrett and Aaron Bowman. Now, please welcome the team from Golden Eagle Union. Number 0, Malva Hassel. Number 1, Gabriel Bernardo. Number 2, Chris Harris. Number 4, Jay Fred. Number 5, Rashad Davis. Number 6, captain of the team, Zen Molina. Number 7, Adit Kaya. Number 8, Bashir Ahmed. Number 12, Brigan Shaw. Number 31, Hendrik Sidro. Number 35, Adrian Emile. Coach Aziz Bekir and assistant coaches Patrick Zetire and Hendrik Eshwani.
Thank you. Chris, go! Yeah! Thank you. Roman head. Okay, Chris rebound. Patrick gonna be on the top. Alright, if it's meant to rest.
Okay. Thank you. Sub.
Yes, the
Thank you. Thank you. coach, who do you rate the team performance today?
I think the like 25 minutes was good. 10 minutes we were, you know, without control. And last 5 minutes I let the young guy to feel this, to get experience. We are very happy that the Suareka had played the Euro Cups. And last game we lost, so we lost the chance to go in the second group. But I'm generally happy, you know, this is very, very important experience for the basketball in Kosovo also, and especially in Suareka, and I hope they will continue to support the basketball, especially Golden Eagle.
Well, thank you, coach.
Thank you very much.
What do you think about the game? It was hard.
I thought we started not bad, and then we got the confidence. It's not an easy place to play, and they are a tough team, even though they finished with only one win. But they beat us, so we remember that. So we come, we try to come strong, and just happy that we won, and we move on to the next round.
Çka ndryshoi nga ndeshja e kaluar kur psuat nga Golden Eagle?
What changed from the last game?
First of all, we are not the same team. We have some changes. We had some changes, and we are in a good momentum. I think now we are 5 in a row in the both competitions. We play with more. The chemistry is better right now, so I think we are on the right direction.
Çfarë përshtypje keni për basketbollin kosovar pas kësaj eksperiencë dhe ndeshjes me Golden Eagle?
What do you think about basketball in Kosovo, about two games you played with?
First of all, we watch also some games from the domestic league when we scout the ILI. And I spoke also with two coach. I know the coach from his time that he was a player in Israel. And the one thing that we noticed that is a very tough physical league. And also what we like is the atmosphere in the games. It's really nice, and it's, yeah, I think, the arenas are not good enough for now. I mean, this is something that for sure affect, but I think the league it's physical and you know, this physical and intensive.
Thank you.
No problem. Have good luck.
Të ndëruar shikues, kjo është teatri nga SSI Suroi. Faleminderit për vëmendjen. Çdo të mirë.